Yesterday, a safety forum tried to keep seniors ahead of scammers. The Pennsylvania State Police teamed up with State Representative Tara Tuhill, the state's Attorney General Office, the PA Criminal Intelligence Center, and the FBI to host the seminar at the Laurel Mall.
People are taking a lot of notes, and they're getting good contacts here. All the presenters are giving them their contact information if they have any questions, if they need anything. Just learn a lot and don't be afraid to hang up the phone. Don't be afraid to not answer your door for somebody that you don't know who it is. Hang up the phone. These people who scam, they're very good at speaking. They want to keep you on the phone. They want to develop a good rapport with you and then ask you for money, ask you for gift cards. Don't become a victim of it. And these scammers know if they throw out the magic word grandchild, people will give them whatever they ask for. So, we want people to be aware and, not just give away their hard-earned money.
Children and seniors are our most vulnerable populations. Seniors are very caring and trusting. So if someone comes to your house and says that they want to come in your house, that they need assistance, you need to call the police and you need to not let people in your home, not let people in your car, and because seniors want to help. And you think that things, you think people mean what they say, and you want to make sure that we're protected.
And whenever you host events like that, like this, and you get feedback from people, what do you kind of do with that feedback? Do you take that with you, though, when you go to the house?
So in the Judiciary Committee, we have been trying to deal with laws that would better protect our seniors. And so we hear a lot of stories here today of seniors that have been scammed, things that have happened to them. And we want to make sure that you can increase penalties for people that are out there that are bad actors. And on the Judiciary Committee where I sit is the committee where we can increase those penalties.
If you missed the seminar and want information, visit attorneygeneral.gov and click on Protect Yourself.